just what you want when you're hunting monsters. Poor visibility. Don't worry, boss. I got us the best wrath tar hunters in the system. Okay, so they're the only ones left in the system. Okay, let's see. King Prana wants full-grown wrath tars. You ready for that, Chewy? Well, we'll find out soon enough. Let's bag these things before anybody else shows up. I got a bad feeling about this.
Just this? Because I got a bad feeling about this whole planet.
Watch out for any movement.
I can see you moving.
Any movement that isn't us, you laser brain.
I think I see something. Where'd he go? He was right by me.
Stop making so much noise. I guess everyone's share of the bonus just got a lot bigger.
Hey, boss! Up here! We're alive!
Thanks to me. Stupid wrath tars will have to be a lot faster to get the drop on.
Guys, I think I just got separated from everyone.
It wasn't you! It was Rathars!
Those are Regent Sulkovus's goons! Makes sense. He's not exactly a fan of King Prana. There's a way out. Up there. We gotta get to the surface. We're easy pickings down here.
Get your tentacles off of me.
I'm guessing he won't stay away for long. I'll see if I can find a way up for you two. I'll get washed off. Can you divert it? Should help. Thanks, Chewie. Come on, not far now. They sure are hungry.
As long as it's not for us, I don't mind.
Thank you. I'm really starting to dislike those things. Chewie, what do you think? They look like the sharing type?
There's no chance of getting close with that turret shooting at us. We gotta get to higher ground. Helps us out. That solved one problem and created a new one. That thing escaped and we're bent upon it. Time you showed up. All right, Chewie. Now we just need two more of them. Do they all have to be alive?